Hello friends, I am Ravindra. Welcome to Ravindra English. Today I am going to give model speech on Independence Day. Many students they are hesitating to give speech on Independence Day or Republic Day or any festivals which are going on at the schools. So that's why I would like to give the model speech on Independence Day. So this will be useful to the students, schools and college students. So first give the salutation and on the days you have to introduce yourself. Respected headmaster, teachers, sarpanch garu and village elders, my dear friends, today we have gathered here for celebrating the 71st Independence Day in our school. So we got independence on August 15, 1947. This is very important day. Many national leaders, they sacrificed their lives for getting the freedom, and this is a right time we have to commemorate them. And not only commemorating, and also we have to follow their thoughts. And first of all, as a student, we have to live with discipline in our schools and colleges. So many leaders, they worked hard and they fought against the British rulers, and they sacrificed their lives. For that, we have to implement their thoughts. And nowadays, in our country, there is no unity between the people. So that's why you say here, Rabindranath Tagore. So he had written the poem, "Where the mind is without fear, and where the head is held high, where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls, where the words come out of depth of truth." You see here, where the mind is without fear. Wherever the mind is free, there only we have freedom. So you see nowadays, there is no freedom among the people. Some people, they are suffering from poverty, and even they are not ruling themselves in some states and some districts. So the weak, those who have that less strength, so they are facing so many problems. That is, you see, where the mind is without fear, there only that is the freedom. And again, and where the head is held high, where the head is held high, when the head is held high, if we live honestly, without mistakes, those who are living without mistakes, they only, their head is held high. So those who believe truth, they will live, their head is held high. And next, your knowledge is free. So nowadays, the private schools, private colleges, those who have the rich, those who give more money, those who are spending more money, they are studying well. There was a discrimination among the people, so in study. So that is why you see here where the knowledge is free. There is no free in the knowledge. And even that backward people, they are not studying well, and they are not taking good education. If the education is not common, wherever the education is common, then only our country will develop well. So all the equilibrium will come in the society. And then, where the world has not been broken up into fragments of domestic walls. So unity, it tells about that unity. So where the world has not been broken up into fragments of narrow domestic walls. So narrow, so wherever we are broad-minded, then only the development will come. So don't break the nation, and don't break the, don't break the relationship with the people. And next, where the words come out of the depth of truth. And where the people are speaking the truth. So, where the people are following the discipline and truth and without mistakes, then only that country will develop. So that's why we have to follow that national leaders, those who gave freedom to us, and they lived honestly, and they fought against the British government, and they got independence. Now we are getting free, and we have to utilize, and we have to follow their rules. So and study well, and bring the good name to the school and colleges, and the village, and the state and country. So in this way we have to live, and so every year we have two festivals in our schools and colleges, Independence Day and Republic Day. So I thank one and all for giving this opportunity. So thank you.